Hi Gippsland Grammar, we're about to expose 2019's first crushes. Let's go.
Tom? That is pretty rough.
Smarin.
First crush.
Reese Warren.
Holly?
Tom Finlay?
Anna Brown.
Any real first crush?
Definitely Joe Clifford.
George.
Yes.
First crush. Just say it.
Lily Caparo.
Room 10.
Julie Gillard.
Judge Finch?
So, Ben Burrows.
Say yes.
Ben Burrows.
First crush. Alright, you're out.
Well, when I first came here in year 9, Caddy Close jumped into my DMs first. And she was really nice. But then, like, she got weird on me. And we didn't talk. And then she left.
Charles.
Who will be Ducks 2019?
George Finch.
Grace Mackey.
Maisie.
Meg Jones.
Meg Jones.
Ben Harms, who do you think's going to be Ducks? Don't say yourself.
Myself.
Joking. Maya Piggott. Yeah.
Meg Jones.
Erica.
Maya. Erica.
Ooh.
Not Joe. Ben Harms.
Who do you think's going to be Ducks?
Anna Brown.
possibly Cameron?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, Susie.
Old boss? Cameron Mackin?
Meg Jones.
Meg Jones.
Who's going to be Dark?
Priyanka.
Who do you think's going to be Dark?
I reckon Meg Jones is going to be Dark.
Yeah.
Hey, you reckon you're in the running for Ducks? Oh, I don't know. I haven't actually thought about it. Like, close call.
Oh, this is just a project.
's your life as a youngster?
Ruthless. My style is a juvenile. Ran with a gang. Slang in the meanwhile. Banging. I specialize in ganking. White Mexican brothers and others. Daily.
Won't you take me home? I wanna ride it.
I walk around like that.
Finger on the trigger.
Won't you take me home? I wanna ride it.
You can say that, Grace.
We can't do anything without the Year 9s making a TikTok anymore.
Can you be more specific?
If you have trouble reading, that's something you can fix.
1300655506.
Hi, Sarah.
Sup, Raj.
That is it, young man. Off you go. Go out, Miss Guy.
50 cans of brandy wine, so we can't go above 50. So Y has to be below 50.
Wait, sorry, Stuart, I missed that.
What on?
Sorry, I'm late, Liana.
I beg your pardon? What did you say?
Sorry, I'm late, Liana.
I know.
Oh, Miss Cullidge.
Thank you. Please, my name is Mrs. Cullidge.
Well done on the musical, Christina.
Okay.
How you going, Donny G?
Cheeky. Are you playing to...
Alright, Stephanie, I've had enough. I'm leaving. Bye.
What?
I said I've had enough, Stephanie. Bye.
What's my name?
Hi, Jan.
Oh, Ben, you know better than that. You can report to my office at lunchtime.
Hey, John. How's your day been?
Sorry.
G'day, Davo. I just want to talk about the Year 12 video.
Davo? My name's not Davo, it's Mr. Baker or Sir. Get it right, okay? Such disrespect, I can't believe it.
Sir, do you recognise any of these men?
I was hiding in the VCE room when it happened. I didn't see his face, but I heard him. He was singing to the end of lunch music or something.
Do you recognise what he was singing?
I think it was that song, I Want It That Way.
Backstreet Boys, I'm familiar. Number one, can you please sing the opening to I Want It That Way?
Really? Okay. You are my fire.
Number two, keep it going.
My one desire.
Number three.
Believe when I say.
Number four.
I want it that way.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why.
Nothing but a mistake.
Now number five.
I never want to hear you say.
Woo!
I want it that way.
Chills. Literal chills, you guys.
It was number five. He was eating toasties in the IRC.
I'm looking for an open relationship.
Tradies get the ladies, and I'm here for a good time, not a long time.
I'm just looking for a big personality. So, what are you looking for in a guy?
Like a guy that's packing. I like a dadbot so I can cuddle into him.
A man that knows what he wants, and if he has a toy to Hilux, then that's a plus. Let's just say that I'm looking for someone who can teach me to trust a man again.
I'm just really looking for some commitment. I'm in a man with a bit of personality and a love for fitness.
Look, the thing is, I'm a gold digger.
It's really all about looks and money for me. So, really rich, love big boats.
I really just want a sugar daddy.
For a guy who's gonna be loyal to me and not play around, you know, and just like, who's just like, really fit.
Wait to hear what the rowers have got to say this week.
Come on, I'll see you on.
No, I reckon we're going to listen to some of the important announcements we've made at house meetings.
Spare time. I can't wait to get studying.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing my writing for a while.
I love writing comparative essays.
Ruby, there's no ending in Amelia's
feet. Baby, take out your piercings.
Oh, sure.
I always wear my blazer under my Year 12 jacket.
I love doing linear inverted maths. Yay, Year 11. Come study with us.
I'm sure Year 12 subject is very stressful.
Bruh.